The North Shore town of Haleiwa is just now becoming aware of a proposed project that will sit in the midst of the community. That project involves this 7.5-acre empty lot. We received word of the proposal from a viewer who used our Report It feature and sent Nestor Garcia to look into it. He learned the developer has big plans. Ness?
Joe, the developer is DG Andy Anderson, who is well known for a previous proposal to build a hotel in Haleiwa. Now, this project sits between the bypass road, or Joseph P. Leong Highway, and Haleiwa town itself. It's a narrow strip of land. It's right here. Let me point it to you here in this monitor, right here. This is the Joseph P. Leong Highway. This is the bypass road, Haleiwa town here. This narrow strip of land. This land runs right behind places like the North Shore Marketplace and Malama Market. Now, tonight, the developer's team will present this proposal, a very different one from that hotel, to the North Shore Neighborhood Board.
Its charm and ambiance attracts visitors to Haleiwa, a popular stop on the North Shore. Now there is a proposal to add to the town, a project being pushed by developer Andy Anderson that will sit alongside the bypass road, sandwiched between the road and the town. The plan for this 7.5-acre strip of land calls for apartments, commercial units, off-street public parking, and even a farmer's market. In order to make that happen, Anderson will need to upzone the property from agriculture to business mixed use.
I spent a good part of the morning talking to people in Haleiwa town about this project, and they either didn't know anything about it or knew very little until I showed them a description of the project on my iPad.
You just told me about this development here within the last few minutes, so I don't really know anything about the details of the development. But if there is going to be housing, definitely affordable housing and more affordable rentals for people.
The developer's team says the overall objective for this zone change is consistency with the vision, policies, and guidelines of the North Shore Sustainable Communities Plan. I came across mixed feelings about the proposal.
What do you think about this project being built so close to your home?
Honestly, I feel hurt. I feel sad. It shouldn't be developed. That's the way I feel. Enough land has been taken and developed already on Oahu.
I think it's very good. We need parking. As you can take pictures of our town right now on a Tuesday, we're cramped. We have no room. We have people walking up and down the street with no room to walk and no place to park.
Now, there is still a lot of work before this proposal even reaches the city for review. The developer, for example, will need to do an environmental assessment, and his team will present the project tonight at the North Shore Neighborhood Board. I will continue to track the proposal and report on any updates. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.
Remember, if you have a news tip, we want to hear from you. Use the Report It button on our website or the KHON2 mobile app.